Let us raise temperature.
No, thank you. I don't want that, actually. That's okay. You can hold off on that. Oh, he just stuffed Spider-Man in there.
Fixed your doorbell.
Love interest for Miles? I cannot believe this. Oh my god. Ah, hell yeah. Hi everybody, it's your girl Tofu. Today we are starting a brand new game on the channel, Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'm so looking forward to seeing where Miles' adventure takes us, what we're gonna experience together, especially because I feel like I really didn't appreciate him enough in the 2018 Spider-Man game. I must admit, he may or may not have been pretty eclipsed by my enormous, very, very large crush on Peter Parker. So sorry, Miles. I liked Peter so much, I really couldn't care less about playing as other characters, like MJ who? Miles who? I didn't want to play as anybody but Peter, but today, I'm excited to sit down and play as Miles and experience his story. I felt a lot more invested in him as a character ever since I watched Into the Spider-Verse. There was just something magical about that movie, y'all. I think that movie is loud and bright and colorful, and it's weird and wacky and wild, and it's just super stylized. It's very unique, and I think that's what made it really stand apart from like all of the iterations of Peter's story that I had experienced throughout the years. It just made me really appreciate Miles as a character, and it's really made me think, oh, anyone can be Spider-Man. It's not just all about Peter. So that actually makes me really interested to see how this game is going to deal with telling a different story. Like, are the vibes gonna be different? Is the music gonna be super? Well, already the music is a little bit different. Like, this right here is like kind of super epic superhero music, but it has like a poppy, like, I don't know, just young feel to it. Like, this isn't a 30-year-old superhero or anything. Like, this is a kid like our age. Well, actually, when I say our age, I think I might be older than him. I don't think he's 22. Actually, how old is Miles right here? Anyway, I'm getting so distracted. I'm really interested to see how Insomniac is going to portray Miles' story any different in terms of gameplay or just in terms of like cutscenes and all of that and vibes and feels compared to how they told Peter's story. I'm interested to see all of that. Speaking of Peter's story, I loved Spider-Man 2018. Now, did I provide a good gameplay experience for you guys while I played that game on the channel? No. I think when we had played that game on the channel, I was really new to being a content creator, and then more importantly than that, I was really new to gaming. I think we'd only been gaming like officially for a couple months at that point, so I was super inexperienced, and I'm pretty sure I used 2 combos for the entirety of that game. It's a mess. That entire playthrough is a mess. I couldn't do puzzles. I didn't know how to edit. I just recorded it, uploaded it, and that was it. That was all there was to it. As a result, the quality of that series is just piss poor. So absolutely do not go look at that, please. It's just embarrassing. That entire playthrough is embarrassing. The 2 combos thing that I used for the entire game, just embarrassing. Moving on. And you know what? That's probably another reason why I'm so excited to sit down and play this today, is to see if we've hopefully grown as a gamer, to see how much we've grown and see if we're more comfortable with trying new things that are out of our comfort zone and taking advantage of everything that the game throws at us. So whether it's a gadget or whether it's like combos or just trying different things out that we weren't able to in the last game because we were a newbie. I'm really looking forward to doing all of that today, and I really think we're gonna have a fun time, and I really hope that I can provide you guys with a good gameplay experience unlike what I did for the 2018 Spider-Man. I'm so sorry. It's so embarrassing. Now, one last thing before we get started with today's episode, I want to give a huge shout out and a huge thank you to the sponsor of today's video, NordVPN. I feel like most of you guys know what NordVPN is at this point, but in case you didn't know, if one were to use NordVPN like I do, you would benefit from like faster connection speeds. Your buffering would be limited, decreased from what it usually is, or maybe even eliminated altogether. And then you also get like security and like privacy, and like that's all great and nice and everything, but I want to tell you what I use NordVPN for. I enjoy using NordVPN for the sole reason of watching anime on Japan's Netflix instead of the US's Netflix, because the US's Netflix just has a poor selection of pretty much anything, and I feel like Japan's is vastly superior. Now you might be thinking to yourself, literally no one is thinking this to themselves, Tori, what did you do with your evening last night? Glad you asked. Let me tell you, allow me to enlighten you as to what I was up to yesterday. In the spirit of playing Spider-Man today, I wanted to watch Spider-Man, like a Spider-Man movie or something. So I head on over to US's Netflix, and they have one movie. They have one Spider-Man movie, and it's Into the Spider-Verse. And I'd seen Spider-Verse pretty recently, so I didn't want to watch it. I'm like, why is there only one Spider-Man movie here? I wanted more. So I'm like, you know what I'm gonna do? I connected to NordVPN. I went on Canada's Netflix. And let me just tell you that Canada really be coming through for us, y'all. As of like yesterday, I saw that Canada had like 5 different Spider-Man movies, and each were from a different era of Spider-Man. So Canada's Netflix had Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movie. They had Andrew Garfield Spider-Man movies 1 and 2, and then they had Spider-Man Homecoming. So we have 3 different era of Spider-Man movies here, all thanks to NordVPN and my beautiful Canadians out there. I ended up deciding to rewatch Amazing Spider-Man 2 because I wanted to cry, and well, if you've seen it, you know which scene in particular I'm referring to probably. I needed to cry, but I also wanted to be in the spirit of Spider-Man and prepare mentally for today. So Amazing Spider-Man 2 just seemed like that kind of choice for me. It just seemed like the obvious pick there. Anyway, that's what I did for my night. 10 out of 10, would recommend. The tears were wonderful. I had a great time just sobbing and like preparing mentally for today. So if you are interested in watching some of those Spider-Man movies on Canada's Netflix like I did last night, definitely go check out NordVPN. I've had nothing but a positive experience with it. They do have a special Black Friday deal right now. Wait, let me look at it. So it looks like the special Black Friday deal right now is that if you were to purchase a 2-year plan, they would give you an additional 4 months for free, which is pretty dope. So you can head on over or swing on over to nordvpn.com/queentofu if you're interested, and you can use the code queentofu at checkout. Again, if you're interested, no pressure. I just wanted to tell you guys about it. Again, a huge thank you to NordVPN for sponsoring today's video and allowing us to be able to experience this game together. I really appreciate you guys. Love you very much. And I think it's time to get into the video. I think we're ready to swing on into the video, y'all. Let's do it. Let's do it. I think we're starting. Yes. We're on the bus. The subway. We're on the subway. Can't believe it's starting. We're here. Oh, I'm stuck at campaign headquarters. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text you a list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. I'm ready. Oh, the colors, they're so beautiful. Okay, yeah, they're already different vibes. I'm loving it. This is exactly what I was hoping for. It already has such a different feel than Peter's story, just 3 seconds into the game. I love it. Oh, is his mom running for something? Campaigning for something? Oh, my nose is itchy, sorry. Oh my goodness.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
No. Look how happy he looks. He's just vibing.
That is so cool.
What is he looking at? Oh, graffiti. Doesn't Miles do graffiti, right? He's artistic.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Aww.
Yeah, I know.
Aww.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way.
He's so
Maybe
pure.
Leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I hope they add him. Does this mean we're more established as a Spider-Man now? Because he's talking about himself, right? Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Is Convoy danger, or... I guess we're about to find out. We're about to find out, y'all. Oh, I am so hyped. I'm so fucking hyped. Wait, this is us. Yes, this is us. Okay, I wasn't sure. Oh, we're floating. Wait, I have to hold R2. I literally forgot to play.
Let's go!
Oh, hey, this Pete, is so cool!
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going goodness. Back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure.
I love hearing Peter's
as
voice!
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Oh,
okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh my god, I already got fucking stuck. This is fine.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Check us
coconut milk. They drink coconut milk.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
You're gonna get the hang of it, Miles. You're doing great, sweetie. Oh my goodness, you guys. It's so cool. It's so good to be swinging. Oh, it feels so incredible. It's been so long. Look at the way he falls. That's so awesome, though. Like, no cap. That's fucking dope. I'll just be running up these buildings. Catch me already getting stuck in places. Give me a second. Oh, God. Oh, this okay, little flip there cool. is so cool.
Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
You got this, Miles. You got this. I don't got this because I fucking suck already. But, you know, you got this, though.
Pete.
The sunset.
You here?
You guys know I'm
just
a sucker for sunsets.
Rocket fuel.
Oh, Peter!
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
That's littering. Oh wait, no. I think he got it. I think he got it. In a trash can.
This
Never mind.
Is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so.
Oh.
Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion.
So we're gonna run into a familiar villain?
Could be
a villain?
Someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Oh no. Oh no.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Or not.
Oh, have a way to balance. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Property destruction!
Going down! Helix 2 is going down!
Oh my. Oh my.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh no, what is this? What is this?
Before that happens.
Ah. Who is this?
Hello, tiny spiders.
His greeting's cute. He called us tiny spiders. That's kind of cute. That's kind of cute. Oh, are we about to fight some
Miles,
people?
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
All right, I'm ready. Right. I'm not ready, but let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, I'm having fun already. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
How about we call a timeout?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Please. No.
Oh, my God.
All right, then.
Okay. Ooh, give me this. Ah, hell yeah. I'm gonna have so much fun with this. I love it already. Oh my god. I'm so fucking pumped to be here, you guys. You have no idea.
Nearly.
More people need to fight. More people need to fight. Oh. Oh, oh, that took me a fucking minute. Sorry. Wait, what is this? Oh, I gotta heal.
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control. Honestly?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Terrifying.
Oh my god.
Christmas in New York.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What should I do? I don't know what I should do. Oh my god.
He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Oh. Oopsies. Oopsies. Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Wow.
Oh shit!
Just wow!
I'm not doing great, but I'm having fun, so don't at me.
Gotta get out of here! Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
The fact that we team up with Peter is so cute. Oh, everything just feels so epic. Doesn't everything just feel so epic? Oh.
Holy crap!
Police officers. Oh, more property destruction. Oh, wait, wait, shit, what do you want me to do?
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Was that fucking cool or what?
How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Oh my goodness.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Oh my goodness.
Oh crap, crap, the winter bad.
Hey, oh my goodness.
It's starting to feel real bad, man.
It's winter. This is so cool.
Don't
it's all Christmassy.
Like we're going to stop him as long as we work together.
My goodness. Oh my goodness.
I'm giving you a hand up here.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take your way, careful.
This looks so fucking good.
Oh, whoa, wait, that's the ball.
Oh, I have to steer. I have to steer and avoid obstacles. Do I just go through here? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good for my health. Oh, lordy. Alrighty, alrighty, let's do a little bit better job of steering here. The fact that we're all, this is the coolest fucking shit ever or what? This looks so fucking good! Oh, this is beautiful to watch! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is just too cool!
Thank you! You're welcome!
Shit. This is so fucking cool!
Don't scare, baby!
Oh my god! Oh my god! It all looks so incredible! I'm gonna cry! It just looks so fucking cool! And there's so many fucking colors! I love it!
Christmases, I was
oh my goodness! Oh shit! Oh, that was it! I do not do that well enough. Where should I?
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace!
He's dressed up in
Maybe
Santa costume!
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! Effectless! Treacherous! Unhinged!
So annoying! Menace. Does he not see the real menace here that we're dealing with? We're hardly the issue here. Is this our mom?
Hey! Mom! Yeah! Coconut milk. Still trying to find it.
What is
it? Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah!
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
That's one word for it.
No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Te quiero mucho.
Oopsies.
Oh, it's so cute that they speak Spanish to each other. I know she's Spanish.
On my way.
But the fact that he speaks it back to her, oh, it just makes my heart so happy. Everything about this makes my heart so happy.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
No, thank you. I don't want that, actually. That's okay. You can hold off on that.
Very bad. Pete, are you okay?
Peter? If Peter fucking dies at the beginning of this, I'm going to fucking murder someone.
Oh no!
I'm okay.
Okay.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah.
This is getting more and more serious. Shit.
Need a minute.
Oh, rocket launcher. Oh, we're gonna have to do better with dodging now, y'all. Oh, okay. get ready to dodge.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexei.
No, okay, that was pretty good.
Oh my god, oh fuck.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Oh my god. What other buttons can I press to do things? I forgot all of the buttons. I forgot all my options. I forgot everything. Okay, where's another one? Wait, where do I have to go? Oh shit. Oh, that's where I have to go. Oh, shitsies. I've made a mistake. Ah! Error on me. I've made a mistake. Oopsies. Okay. Gimme that finisher. Oh, that's orgasmic right there. That is just fucking beautiful to witness. This is way too cool. It's epic. Do you feel epic? I feel epic. Oh, this is fantastic.
They're all over that bridge.
Okay. Wait, I need to go to the bridge, you say. Bridge, you say. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Gimme. Oh. Okay. Web strike.
He can't lose. Never loses.
But he might today? Oh god, that's horrible to think about. My god, I need to hurry. This is horrible.
Hang on, man.
This might be going bad. Okay. Are we done? Where do we go? Okay, I'm already directionally challenged. That's not good.
Spider-Man, you good?
He calls him Spider-Man.
Pete.
Oh no, we gotta do it. We gotta step it up now.
Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
He's not dying, right? Is he wait, are you gonna fucking tell me that Peter's gonna fucking die? Is Peter gonna fucking die? Oh no.
This one will do.
I'm scared.
Miles, get out of here.
No, I have to help you. That's my baby. I love Peter.
The hell?
We have glowy hands. How did we get glowy hands? I love it.
What was that?
Do we have a special power? Oh shit, I'm scared. Oh, wait, what do you want me to do? Oh my fucking god. Enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. I've already forgotten how to do that. Will we remember? No. Oh fuck.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
Oh shit.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How will you expect?
Oh shit.
You're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh, did I dodge that? I genuinely don't know. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You gotta keep pushing people around, Alexei.
Oh shit. No, I was trying to grab something. I was trying to grab something.
I am excited to see you.
Oh shit.
Small one.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Yes, this is so fucking cool. My god.
Whoa.
Okay, that was a mistake. I did something wrong. When can I activate this thing? Oh, only when it pops up on screen, maybe?
Battery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
There we go. Oh. There we go.
In the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts.
Miles, he's so cute. He's such a sweetie. He's so pure. Come on. We gotta do it for Peter. We gotta do it for Pete. Oh, shit.
You know,
oh,
man,
my God. Oh, my God.
Taking you to the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Shit! Oh my God, I forgot you. Oh my God.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
I'm not doing the greatest. I'm so sorry. But it's so cool. I almost don't care. Don't be shy. Step on him some more. Just choke him out a little bit, you know.
You alive?
Kinda.
Oh, is it gonna get worse or is it gonna get better? I don't know which one. Okay. I think it's about to get worse. Oh no. Oh no.
Guys? Wow, just wow.
Wait.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
I feel like
pleasure
he's evil.
You
too.
I feel like he's evil.
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
Oh.
I wanted to thank you.
Glad to help out.
Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Oh.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Well, Pete softened him up for us.
Hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Kind of looks like Jimmy Fallon. Hey. But
he's
blonde.
Right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
How does Pete feel right now?
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
We just got credit for that one, but he helped.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
Oh, we have
think
new
we
Pete. That's right. Didn't they
a
redid him?
Analysis?
Oh, man.
I don't have a crush on
yeah,
this Peter yet,
sorry.
Though.
I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Wait, why? Where are you
some
going?
Kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for
that'll
us.
That'll be fun for you guys.
Oh, man.
Okay, yeah, this is definitely gonna take me a minute to get used to.
Look,
I don't
know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered
yeah,
big time.
Then he finished.
You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
He looks so young. I'm sorry. It's just gonna take me a minute
Christmas
to get used
present.
To it.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
We are so cute as a duo.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
I'm sad that he's leaving, but this is Miles' story.
New
you
York's
know?
Only Spider-Man.
You know what? Peter will benefit from
I'm
a little
New York's only
Spider-Man. R&R, you know?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
He's coming into his own, y'all, isn't he? Oh, that perspective is cool right there. The music is so cool right here. Oh my God! Skill point? Ooh. Let's take a look at this. You've leveled up and earned a skill point already. What a fabulous intro though, you guys. Wasn't that incredible? Oh my god. Okay, to be honest, I'm surprised my PS4 hasn't like shut off. Like, that was so epic. There was just so many things going on. It was just crazy. I loved it. I loved it so much. And you know what? Like, it was so nice to see Peter, even though he's like not gonna be here for the rest of the game. It's really nice to be able to see him kind of like handing over the reins to Miles in this way. Like, they're a lot more like equals than they ever used to be. And that's, it's so great to see that they're like friends, you know? And like, Miles still looks up to him and everything, but it looks like there's just more equality in their friendship now, and I love to see that. Like, they're both, I feel like they're both equally skilled, just Peter has more experience at this point, you know? Anyway, yes, skill points. Yes, let's unlock a skill. Oh, I have to touch it. Oh, there we go. L1 plus square plus X to perform a venom smash that will do damage and venom stun surrounding enemies. Let's try to remember that one, huh? Where are we going now?
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah.
Is this person our friend?
Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yeah.
I don't know what I did right there. Yo, I love the music that's playing. Holy shit! I love it so much! Oh, I'm so happy to be here, and it's winter time, and it's all Christmassy, and the vibes are just so beautiful! Oh, I love it! I'm gonna cry. No tears, just because I'm happy. That just seems extreme. No tears.
I will never get used to you doing that.
So, hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
So he knows.
Open it.
Our friend knows. Our secret and everything.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Wait, what is... Oh, is it a new suit?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
They've probably seen weirder things, right?
How's it looking?
You look so beautiful!
Whoa.
Incoming message.
Miles Morales!
Oh.
Congratulations,
so,
and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh, I've unlocked a new suit. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Alrighty. The little horn. Oh, and the little chibi Spider-Man down there. Oh, it's too cute. I can't handle how fucking perfect this game is so far. I am so happy to be here, y'all. I really am. All right. Is that all I can do? I think that's all I can do. Okay. Call me crazy, but can I equip this one or should I wait? You know, I'll wait because I want to see part two of our gift, but I really want to equip the Into the Spider-Verse suit soon. I really do.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
There's only one way to find out. Yeah, there's only one way to find out. Let's go get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me.
Uh-huh, Just the Facts.
Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
What's
been
this?
Hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our
oopsies.
Okay. Topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers.
I got stuck. Oh my god, I'm horrible.
No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe,
Danicast, oh, so
new
cute.
Favorite podcast.
He's so cute! He's so adorable. I like the podcast. I definitely want to keep them on. I don't want to disable them. Nope. No, sir. Alrighty. What am I
this
looking at
place?
Here?
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Alrighty. So, should I... I'll just open it then, right? Is this training or something?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Oh, it is gonna be training.
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
This is so adorable.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
I'm ready.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Oh, I have to hold it for
now
an air launch.
Follow up with a mid-air attack.
Oh.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Oh my goodness.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it
next
portable.
Next gen, that's so cute. Okay, wait. Okay, and then. Oh, oopsies. Oopsies, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember all of it. Oh, disarming, okay, how do I do it? How do I do it? All right, tap to disarm. Oh, no, hold. I'm fucking illiterate. I love that.
These opponents are far less dangerous. And it's
epic.
Crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Bless Peter Parker.
Hell
now,
yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm already forgetting shit. Oh, no. Oops.
Debunking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control.
Oopsies. I want
here.
Catch.
Okay, I kind of did it. Here, let me try again. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm not doing this right. Give me a second. I'm going to try it again. I'm going to do it okay this time. I want that. There we go. Oh, god, Jesus.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
Oh, that's epic. That's very cool.
Guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Finisher ready. Let's do a finisher. Time for a finisher. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Okay. Okay, and then I want to do this. And then, oh, I'm doing horribly. I love that. Oh, God, no, I'm doing it. I'm pressing the button. I don't think there's anyone near me when I did that. That is completely okay. Okay, I kind of did it. I'm not very good at this, but I'm having so much fun.
And that's the bingo.
He's glitching.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
Take them out!
Okay. Alright, I'm ready.
You guys gonna catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Okay.
Just so you
my
know,
god.
This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all
my
are
god.
Not authorized to resell.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, I need to do this thing. Wait, there's an enemy. I want to do the finisher. Yes. Yes, sir. And then I want to do this. And then I want to do this. Hell yeah. Oh, wait, there's like so many enemies. What for? My God. Oh, my God. Okay, wait. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, finisher. No, wait, I still want to do a finisher on someone.
That's not a flip. That's a straight up burn.
My god. Okay, wait, I want to do the flippy thingy. Did that do anything? I don't know. Only one way to find out. Yay. Okay, wait. Okay. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, so nice.
So cool.
That's it for the tech use.
So fucking cool.
Now to fix a training
set. So fucking cool. Oh, it's so epic.
Fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
We should do all of those, huh? We should do all of those, huh? And just practice. That's what we should do. That's what we should do. Should we do another one? Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see what's next. New thwip complete. Oh, let me look at our skill points real quick. Increases the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the venom bar. I want that. Yes, please. Thank you. I will buy this. Pressing L1 and X launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and venom stunning them. Okay. All right. We have two skill points left, and the rest of these are locked, I think, for other levels.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Oh, no. That's not good.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Much fun, you guys. I'm having such a blast. I want to stop by wherever we're supposed to first, and then I would love to do some more combat stuff, more combat practice challenges. I'm not sure if we should do that at the end of the episode or if we should do that in a stream. I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know when we should do all that stuff, because I don't want to
hey friends,
not
thank
do stuff, you
so much
know?
For telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay.
Little flip he did
today
right there.
I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well.
Oh, I didn't want to interrupt it, but that's okay. We did. The colors are so vivid and so beautiful. It all looks so good. And they definitely improved.
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
That sounds dangerous.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
That sounds like a potential issue in the future.
Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
I don't trust Simon. I don't trust Simon. I will not do what he say. Nope.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
That sounds like
soon,
it could blow
we'll
up the entire city.
Throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
I don't trust it. I don't trust
Get
it. I don't like it.
For a planet powered by new.
Sounds too good to be true. It sounds too powerful.
Roxxon, we're here for you.
You know, when companies say that they're here for you, I feel like the opposite is actually the case. They couldn't care less about you.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Huh. Let's take a look at this.
Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna
We've
do?
We've got a glowy person! Oh no. Oh no.
Man,
the weapons just appear out of nowhere. Okay.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Oh my god.
Hold him here. Everyone else,
get they don't have a weapon. And now, that was a mistake. That was such a fucking error.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice
Oh my god.
Can't fight us without the bridge.
Hope these new weapons work.
Oh god, god. Oh, I thought I dodged that. I'm not sure. Oh my god. Finish him. Dun 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 dun. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Okay, where's another one? Oh, I guess I'll just do a finisher. Sure. That looks so fucking incredible. Do I have more enemies? Where do I go now?
More of them up on the balcony.
Where? Oh, up here? Oh! Oh, yeah, I see him. I see him.
Get him out of the air!
Wait, where are they? Where are all the evil people? Oh, up there. They're up there. Oopsies! Okay, wait. Okay, wait, I need to do the thingy. Oops, not that thingy. What's this thingy? How do I do it?
Don't let him hit you with his electricity!
Okay. Okay.
Is this yours?
Hell yes. Yes, I will be doing that. There's another one.
Back off, Spider-Man!
Oopsies. Oops, finisher. Yeah! Oopsies. Oh, my health is not looking good right now. Oh my goodness, it is not doing too hot. How do I get up here? Wait, oh, give me a fucking second. Sorry, I'm stuck. Give me a second. I done fucked up somewhere along the lines here.
Ignore everything else.
Oh shit. Okay, I need to do this thing.
Hey, you want to bother?
Nice.
You were right.
Nice.
It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipping.
Okay.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Moving the new form into the plaza. Find out how.
It's over now.
Okay, wait. I want to do this thing.
You can break the weapons.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. How do I do the thing? How do I do the thingy that I want to do? Whatever. I'll just do this. Okay. There we go.
My new venom power.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Can I do a finisher? Finisher. Oh, fucking epic. Bro! Oh my god, I'm scared. Okay, I'm scared. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh my goodness, where's a person? Where can I throw this? Oh shit! That's an issue, that is a problem. Wait, go over there. What are you doing? Miles, no! Hang up there! Oh, I have like no health! This is a problem! I have no health! I'm gonna fucking die. Okay. Oh my god. Oh shit! Okay. Okay. Healing. Finisher. Yes. Oh, it's so incredible. Okay. Shit. Oh, fuck. I thought I got out of that in time. Maybe not. Oh god. Shit! Get out of there! Okay, nice. No, please no. Okay, maybe I can do this thing. Did that work on that person? Yeah, I think it did. Nice.
Their weapons regenerate.
Oh. Super fucking dope. Bro, that's beyond awesome. All right.
We were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Should I just go in through here? Hoppity hop. Hippity hop.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Okay. Well, that was a little challenging to remember everything. My ADHD is just spazzing out right now. That was fun. Oh, look at the parrot graffiti. Oh, that's so cool. Ooh.
I gotta get home.
We got skill points. Let's do skill points. Hold triangle to perform a venom yank attack after sending an enemy flying from a melee combo or venom attack. Yeah, sure. Why not? I'll take that too. Yes, yes.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Okay, this is where I want to be.
It's too cold to change out here.
Alright, got our backpack. I'm loving this so much, you guys. Oh, the details on that shirt were really cool. Oh, that leather looks so fucking real. That is unreal how real that leather looks. What am I looking at here?
Yankee stay in a couple of weeks.
Oh, that's cool.
Be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
That's cool. Guava sauce.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
Did he just drop the entire thing?
It's all right, man.
Wait, what did he?
Ay, bendito.
What? Oh my god.
Mijo.
He dropped the entire pot of sauce.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight.
Oh.
Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to
plan itself. She's dating them. She has to be dating.
Ready, mijo?
She has to be dating the person. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I already forgot. I'll clean this up.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Oh, let me look at the Christmas tree.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
This is so magical.
You love that little guy.
No Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
It's Christmas.
I miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro.
Should I talk to her? I don't want to interrupt her. I'll talk to her.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay?
We knew about Uncle Aaron because of Spider-Verse. Alright, I literally forgot what I was supposed to be doing. Oh, setting the mood.
No records.
I'm setting the mood.
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Alrighty.
Thanks.
Isn't this place beautiful? It's so magical. There's lights everywhere. It's so festive in here. I like...
This mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Is Prowler really Uncle Aaron? Like in Spider-Verse?
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Aw, let me examine.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Let me look at all of them first.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Oh.
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Then I think I want to play this one. I think. All right. I wonder if there's anything else to explore in here, or if we're just supposed to take the record now. Okay, I think we're just supposed to take the record now. Oh, what is
Mom
this I see?
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
I feel like she's gonna find out eventually, right? She's gotta find out soon.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach.
You okay, buddy?
Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
All right.
You sure bleach is
out.
A good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
Okay. Let's go put this on
What's
the record
the pick,
player.
TJ?
The greatest
Girl,
record
put
ever.
Your records on.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
I'm gonna cry.
Miles. Could you get that?
I'm gonna fucking cry!
How are your parents, Genki?
Oh.
Finn?
Hey.
fixed your doorbell.
Love interest for Miles.
So good to see you.
Love interest for Miles.
How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
I think that's a love interest for us.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Look at all the diversity.
You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
energy converter.
Jinx!
Oh no.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
Oh, I thought it was something more, way more sinister, but this is simple then.
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered.
Oh, y'all, this game is incredible. I don't know if I'll be able to put this down.
Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
We'll have to have dinner by candlelight.
But be safe.
That'll be romantic for me and Finn, right? Dinner by candlelight.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here, unless you're super sticky.
like we are. Oh, that is so cool! Look how graceful we are. So agile. Ooh, press R3 to scan for clues. Oh, okay. All right.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Alrighty.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
I think we're gonna be fine.
Oh, look don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Our place are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Stay tuned to find out. Okay, what do we do here? I love his powers!
Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Okay, how fast? I can't go very fast. I'll just be as fast as I can, though.
Look, I'm distracted, Genki.
We're just spider crawling around. Oh, that's so cool.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture him.
This is way too risky.
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey.
That was so risky.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
I love Finn's sweater. Such a cute sweater. I love the music. Oh, Miles' character looks so improved. Like, from Spider-Man 2018. He just looks so much better. Like, I don't know what they did exactly, but he just looks great. Oh, I ship it. I ship Finn and Miles 100%. No doubt about it. This makes me hungry.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Why'd she have to quit?
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
What's an ascot?
Does your brother Vic still work for Roxxon?
Oh, we hit a
nerve
somewhere.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media.
What was that?
Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Wait, what's going on with Finn?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
And it's very convincing.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
This is so cute. I love all the vivid colors, and... it's just different, but it's wonderful.
So, what's going on with you?
Yeah, what's going on?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know.
Has something to do with her brother.
Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas.
Okay.
Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
You need to find a little safe space, a little cozy place that you can go to think and unwind.
What if we hang out
tomorrow?
Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
That's what we all think.
Okay, I'll text you.
And then it sneaks up on you.
I mean, not a date. A friend date.
You're so awkward.
Still
it's so cute.
Smooth as the last time I saw you.
Oh, I ship it. I ship it so hard. You're so cute. He's what? Out like a light.
What?
Look, he's not even tucked in or anything.
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom
Everyone
OS,
is smart.
Nothing I've ever seen before.
All of
but
these...
I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and...
I could never do such a thing. They're all fucking smart. Peter, this guy, Miles,
you just fell asleep
Jesus.
Again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you.
How did they know this
Ready to
stuff?
Try out my app?
How did they
yeah,
just
man.
Make
Let's
apps?
I'm connected to your analytics.
I barely know how my fucking phone works.
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Oh, I like these little first person moments that the game gives us. Sign in to use app.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Perspective was so cool.
Lots of practice.
Hear the beat in the background? That's so nice. Swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks.
I like that we have
Look,
it on our
someone
phone.
Someone just made a request.
Harlem trains out of service. All right, let's select it. Let's go do it.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Oh, shit.
You know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Is it a dangerous coincidence? Isn't Uncle Aaron Prowler? I'm sorry, but like, isn't he Prowler? Or was that just in Spider-Verse? Maybe. Oh, wait, we're here already?
What is going on?
Hey there.
Is this a trap?
Need some help?
Is this a trap?
I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got
When he says it like that, it's so funny. I love the little whips he does.
He
the
definitely
flips.
Didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app.
Oh, that's so cool.
This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. He called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip.
My goodness.
So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Hey, cool. Have you,
I just pulled.
Been working at the subway long?
Sorry.
Nah, took a job last year, brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
I love the way Miles just falls around. Like, he just looks so different than Peter, you know? Like, and I think it's so awesome. He's his own Spidey, you know? He's not just, oh, let's look exactly like Peter. No, he looks so different just like in the air. Oh my goodness, I love it. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Wait.
There's the sensors.
Okay. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I'm here. I gotta do something with this.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Okay.
Where do these cables go?
Alrighty. Yeah. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Oh, do I just go in this way? Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to do this. When enemies are suspicious, I already made an enemy suspicious. Hey, great.
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
What do I do? Do I do something? Hmm. Yeah. Okay.
This is crazy tech.
Oh, he's so cute.
I hate to do this, but...
He's so wholesome. Did he break it or fix it?
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with
me. I used my magic powers.
And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Uh-huh.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
I love all the colors. Purple has to be one of my favorite colors.
Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Look how good our glove looks! Holy shit! Okay, open the gadget menu. Hold to reading. Oh, everything looks so fucking good. We got a complete activity.
This tech has a pretty unique RF.
More stuff like this.
Wonder if I can track it. Huh? Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Y'all, we need to do a live stream. We really need to do a live stream where we just do a bunch of Spidey stuff and we do all this side stuff. I think I'm good for right now. But let me know if you have, like.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Okay. All right. This. It was this. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Hey, underground.
Okay.
We gotta stop running into each other.
Yes. Hell yes. Oh shit, I need to get out. Okay. Oh shit. Crap. I'm stuck in a corner.
Got hands? Catch.
Oh, that electric thing is so cool. Oh, yes. Give me this finisher. So cool. Oh, do I hear it? A lady evil dude. I think so. I think I hear a lady evil dude. Oh, my health. My poor little health. Okay. Oh, finisher. Give me that. Oh, hell yes. Wait, is she still alive? I guess so. I'll do this thing. I'm forgetting all of my combos. I forgot all of them. Is that
okay.
It?
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where do I go now?
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table.
Okay.
I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes. Aww. Like taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. Used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Oh, so kid.
Mix beats together.
I should go. fight underground. Bye.
Alrighty, so I forgot what we're doing. It's so hard for me to focus because there's just so many cool things to look at and so many different things going on at once. It's so hard for me to focus on what's going on with the dialogue, you know? I'm gonna try to pay as much attention as I can, but I'm also like, oh, distracted, and I love it.
And we got it.
Everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Okay.
Hurry up. Gotta split those guys
up. Oh. To get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
Aim at an object. Here
what
we go.
Was that noise?
Gotta split him up. Oh, now we can do. Oh, he's safe. Yep. I remember this a little bit. Oh God, I love this, you guys.
She was always this easy.
This is incredible. To perform a web strike takedown. That's orgasmic. That's beautiful to witness.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Okay, okay, okay. Scan for enemies.
Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
The what now? Your visor mod gives you the ability to target targets, tag targets. Hold L2 over an enemy. Oh, it just tags
now
them.
I can track them.
Nice and easy. Here's a few. There's one up there. Oh, I'm gonna get that guy next. I'm not seeing anybody. Oh, well, it's a good thing that they did, because even though I didn't see anybody, the visor did, so thank goodness for that. I think I want to start by going up here, and I want to grab this guy. Should I wait until he's no longer in danger? Okay, now he's safe. There we go. Very epic. Very epic moment. I want to split these two guys up, so maybe I can do one thing over here.
Hold up.
Here. Take five.
Oh, I made them a little bit suspicious. Whoopsies. Oh, I can grab this lady.
Adam, you good over there? Hey, someone check on Adam.
Stealth in this game is so much fun. Okay, so I'll go over here and like right here. That guy's dangerous. Dangerous. Everything's dangerous. Oh, is this guy really safe? How did he not see me? He was right next to me. Oopsies. Oh, I'm not safe. I definitely failed. Oh my goodness.
This yours?
Nice.
You're trying to intercept Nukeform. Am I close?
Oh my god, that is so fucking epic. Okay, come on, dude. I'm gonna get you. Nice. Oopsies. Finishers are so fucking cool, dude. They're so epic.
Got something for you.
Oh. I'm getting out. Oh, nice. Okay, I need to do finisher. Is there anyone else alive that I can do finisher
That's
on?
All of them.
No? Okay.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks.
Oh.
Controls are probably in the office.
Okay, let me go up here then. Where's the office? Look at that guy up there. He's just wiggling. And he's making sounds too. What a great detail.
Tinkerer.
I don't know if that was in the 2018 game.
Said that's their leader.
Well, I know they're probably kind of evil and everything, but again, I love the color purple, so I might have to excuse their evilness or something.
Oh, man.
Do I do anything here?
The controls.
Oh. No, I can do something here.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web.
Huh. How do I do
I
that?
Can use that turntable.
Oh, no, it's a puzzle. Oh, I'm so bad at puzzles. Fuck.
Spin the turntable?
Oh.
Or trains with webs.
Oh.
Should work.
I don't know. I'm bad at puzzles. I'm not very good at them. I actually want to go up here. Let me go up there. Or not. Nah, you want to go up here. Oh, look at the sun. Okay, sorry. So what do I have to do? Rotate the turntable to line it up with other tracks. How do I rotate a turntable? Oh, can I do this?
That works. Almost there.
We are getting so many audio issues today. Okay, sorry. What do I do now?
I need to get in front of it.
Okay, I will get in front of it then. Oh, I need to get out of the way. Oh, goodness.
That's good. Now for the others.
There's other trains.
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Rapidly tap R1 to get the gear in place?
No. I need to get it to stay down.
Did I do it? I don't know what I did. Did I do it right? No, I didn't do it right. Okay, now let's try it again.
Yes. Okay, one more.
What do I do? What? Is that all I do? I think I'm done? Oh, what do I do over here?
Is this something? Oh my god, I got stuck right there. Get back in the family. I should reach out to him.
What's this?
As Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Wasn't it just the fact that Miles's dad became a cop and Aaron did kind of bad behavior? That's where it was in Spider-Verse, at least, right? Wait, I'm gonna get run over. Oh shit.
This train's gonna block that one.
Oh, this train. Oh shit. Oh, can I do. Wait. Can this train. Oh. Okay, give me a second. Sorry, I've done fucked up. I done messed something up. Give me a second. Try not to get run over by the train. And then I need to turn this thingy so that I can do something with it. Can I? Yes, I can move it. See? It will make sense now. And then.
That's right.
Oh, it is right. Okay, good. Good, good, good. And then I just turn it. Is that good?
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
Nice.
Now they need power.
There is electricity over here. It looks singed.
They busted the controls here too, but not the generator.
Uh-huh. What can I do? Oh, I can use my power. That is so fucking cool.
Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably.
How?
My webs are conductive.
Oh. Use to look at the generator. I got a tap. And then. I think? Yes, okay, I'm doing something right.
New York subway.
I am so bad at puzzles, though. Yes. Look how heavy he looks. He did a little dance move. That's so adorable.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Happy Christmas to us.
If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but.
For
a
me?
Gift for me?
It's the least I can do. God just saved my job.
Aww, cool, cool. I love gifts.
I'll head back now.
I love gifts. Everyone's being so generous in Christmas spirit. Peter gave us gifts. Now we're getting a gift from Uncle Aaron.
Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Man?
Speak of the devil.
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. I gotta go. Bye.
You're so cool. Oh, look at us. We are so dope.
Fixing the subways made the app blow up. There were so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. Still doesn't know you are you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Look at that trick! Oh my goodness! Oh, that's so cool. We do kind of different tricks every single time, depending on like the positioning. Oh, look at that! Oh, the turtle spin. That's what it's called, a turtle spin. Oh, that was so fucking cool. Was that the coolest thing you've ever seen? Oh, he's so athletic. He's so gymnastic-y.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk.
Oh, my earbud's gonna fall out. Okay, I'm focusing.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Oh, that's a problem.
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Oh, look at the way we just move. It's so fucking cool.
Well, I was talking about growing up here. I wonder how long it'll be till I recognize stuff.
okay. We gotta do stuff. Oh, is that fucking cool or what? Oh, was I supposed to stealth this?
Not if I can help it.
Put web work.
Oh, I have no idea what I just did right there. Oh god, shit. Nice. I want to do a finisher on this little buddy boy. Yes. I don't... Where am I? I'm lost. Oh.
Oh. I'll get them.
Wait, I gotta go up. Give me this. Oh, give me that. Oh, they're all right here. Okay. Oh, wait, shit. I need to go back up there. Okay. Can I do this thing yet? No, not yet. Okay.
Get off! You can't beat us!
I need to do this thing. Oh, shit. Oh, God, Jesus. I need this. Shit. Oh my God. Let me just fucking take it. Jesus Christ.
Even Spider-Man can't fight this.
Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful to watch. Okay. Very cool.
Come here, we should land for stay.
Wait, go. Up. Oh, I got lost. How do I get back up there?
We'll kill you!
No, you're not gonna kill me. I'm going to kill you.
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it!
Oh, shit. Okay, there's stuff here. Wait. Give me this one.
Put on that mask.
One more.
Oh my god, fuck! Oh my god, fuck! Scary, very scary! Okay, I gotta do this!
New forms getting shipped by train! Then today you attack the trains! Why? To stop new forms? To steal it?
Oh my god, this is so epic! I'm so cool! Oh, I am so cool! This game makes me look so incredible. I love it. Oh, nice. Nice. My God. Okay. Okay, I need to, yes. Look at those hands that they all have. Oh my God. Oh, my PS4 does not like my electric powers. Oh, the sirens are going crazy. You can't get me when I interrupt you with a finishing move. Wait, where's another one? Oh, I see the map. I know how to read maps now. I have evolved as a gamer. So cool. Wait, is that? Okay, good. I had to check if that siren was in real life or not.
Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
Oh, yay.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear.
Oh, look at the cute little emote! It's so cute! We completed it, yay! Number on my suit. Oh, we're a little tattered. You can see all the resources you've collected. Use the resources you've gained to craft a new mod by selecting and holding X. I've unlocked a new mod. Oh, you know what? I should have looked at these mods before I just decided to get one willy-nilly like that. That's okay. Oh, well, maybe this is a good time for us to do... Yes, I want this. I'm ready. Into the Spider-Verse suit. I want this. Look how cool he is. Oh God, this looks so fucking epic.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Look how cool we look.
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go.
Our gift.
1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks, dude.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, gotta go.
Wait, so he... He knows it's us?
Hold up, Miles.
Wait, how do you... How?
I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday.
Oh, okay.
Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right?
Was it familiar?
I sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad.
Oh.
You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd be proud.
He'd definitely freak out.
He'd still be proud,
so
though.
So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Just temporarily.
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
You know what, maybe he isn't Prowler in this universe.
Genki,
I don't know how that would work.
Up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man.
Did I imagine that he was Prowler in Spider-Verse? I don't know. Okay, we gotta swipe left. Ooh, we can do stuff. We can do stuff. What's closest? Sure, I'll do this.
Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Okay. Oops, I got stuck. I done got stuck.
Look out!
Do I have to go in here?
Come on out, Spider-Man.
Hey,
do you need help?
Right here.
What? Not you, my cat.
What?
Named after the real Spider-Man.
I'm a
bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place.
I'm a real Spider-Man.
They took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
Okay, let's go rescue
I'll
Spider-Man and the cat.
And your cat.
I love cats.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Let's go rescue Spider-Man. Alrighty. Wait, my earbud's gonna fall out. Okay, we're good now.
Should probably call Genki when I get there.
He's so sad.
Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Spider-Man.
He's looking for him. Oh, my heart. Oh, look at us. Look at me fucking it up, but look at us. Okay, wait. So are we here or are we not here? Wait, I'm having
There's
issues.
No way in.
There we go. Look how epic we are.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. Got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Oh, am I supposed to go through here? Oh, I can crawl. Look how spider-like I am. Look at that. I am a tarantula. Oh, fuck. Oh, Lord. Where should I go first?
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an
electrician?
Shoot and cut the line. Get the job done.
Eso me gusto.
Look for orders, macho.
Did he say me gusto? Which way should I go next?
Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on. You've never been part of a plan like that. That's because you've been working small time.
Oh my
this
god, we're so
work's
cool.
Got a long term opportunity.
Okay, we're doing quite a bit of it stealth. Oh, that was a cool moment right there. I'll move over here. Hopefully no one noticed that.
Harder and harder for an honest criminal to make a buck.
Sorry.
Look at that. I love the slow motion. Alright, what do I do now? I don't know what I do. Oh, look, they're wiggling. That's so funny. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I didn't see this dude. Okay.
This
now we're good.
Station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
I didn't see that guy right there until I was pressing the button. Okay, so I need to find a backup. How do you suppose I do that? Where's my mini map? Okay, I'm gonna do the hint thingy. Maybe this will help. Ooh. This is glowing. This looks promising.
Good thinking on the backup systems.
Love our electric powers.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man.
Spider-Man! Wait!
Wait, where'd he go?
Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
What?
Gotta stick it in place. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Tap L2 to ceiling hang. Oh. Can I go in here? Oh shit.
Spider-Man,
no, come back
wait.
Here. Come back here. Kiki, come back, please. Oh, are there gonna be more enemies right here?
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Oh,
stopping
shit.
Crime before it begins.
I alerted
in
everyone.
A world where only two men can see the future. Only they can stop it.
All right. Gotta focus.
I alerted everyone because I make bad decisions.
Derek? Oh, I know it was Derek.
Shit.
This is gonna hurt.
Shit. Nice. Oh, shit. Okay, there we go.
Down here.
My God. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Get over here.
Oh, my God. Oh, that was so fucking cool. No, I don't think so. Alright, we need to find the Kiki. Oh, oopie doopie. I need you to stop your nonsense. Come here. Oh, very epic. Very epic. Now I go in through here.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any
idea? Do not enter.
What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Uh-huh.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Oh, yes. There we go. Oh.
Man. How many people does it take to bust a power station? What's up?
Oh, I think I alerted people again, unfortunately.
Anybody I know?
I thought they were safe.
I can't break you! You can't take all of us!
My goodness. Finisher.
What's wrong with you guys?
It's a little dark in here. Shit. Oopsies. Very nice. Shit. I can barely fucking see anything. Shit. Oh.
Okay.
Shit. No. Oh my god. Finisher. Nice. Are we good? Oh, I think we're good. Where do we go now?
We need to find the backup systems.
This. Bam!
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it.
Alrighty.
These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
I'm gonna be the next Fist someday.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is.
Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time. Not all of them. They're Spider-Man.
Hate New York winters.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
It's my treasure.
I knew I could do it.
You don't think Spider-Man's the one messing with us, right?
Why would you jump to that? Because the boss hates him.
Spider-Man hates him right back.
Nice.
Swear doesn't matter. Cool it. You got a job. We'll finish it.
Oop, there's a
man, I should have gone
piece
to
of shit right there.
Once we get our cut, you can go to 7 dental schools.
Nice. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Very cool. Very epic.
The time.
What do you say with
it? Can't wait for New Year's. Tourists everywhere ripe for the picking.
Okay, we're gonna get this guy right here. I like their little dialogues here. It's cute. Alright, I need to split these dudes up. I'm gonna put one of them looking for something over here.
that a rat? He's gonna move to Florida or something. Where old is that, Winters?
Oh, crap! These are webs! He must have a death wish!
Your lucky day.
Hopefully no one saw that. Next. I'm going to...
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man.
You don't know I'm here. I'm trying to distract them and I'm doing horrible.
Someone back me up.
Okay, safe to get this dude. Alrighty.
Shh. What the hell was that?
Nice. Another stealth for me. Another stealth for my takings.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
He didn't see that one coming, did he? Goodbye. I think we got everyone. Nice. All right, so
time to check the breaker.
Where do I go to check the breaker? No, maybe I saw something over here. Was it this thingy? Yes, I knew it. Did that work? We good? Can I go in? Where can I go now that I did that? Can I go in here? No. Give me a minute. I am lost. Should I do something here? No, that's not it. Oh no, this is something that I need to do. Okay.
No good. Board's not powered.
What? I thought I did power it. Now wait a damn minute, sir. Y'all, what do I do? I need a hint. Wait, what? Oh, I see them now. Okay. Oh God.
Connection solid.
Oh, there we go. All right, that took me a moment. Shit.
Power should be routed.
Crap.
Time to flip the breaker.
Let there be...
Quickly and do it. Quick. Do it quickly.
Make it, it's okay.
Aww. That's so cute. Spider-Man? Oh, he just stuffed Spider-Man in there. Oh my goodness.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? You're dead, bug.
Okay.
Give me your bank!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
Let him leave here!
Goodness, yes sir, yes sir!
It's a bad day to mess with us!
Seriously, guys?
Oh my God!
You give up your boss!
Oh my goodness!
I'll figure it out eventually!
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
I'm gonna blow you away!
Okay, finish her on this dude.
What do you mean your boss
epic
is
epic moment.
I'm mopping the floor with
fucking
you.
Epic. Oh, shit. Get me up there. Do they lose me? No, they definitely didn't lose me. Did that injure anyone?
Heads up, he's airborne!
Oh shit.
Just like target practice.
My God. Finish her on this dude. Yes.
That looked painful.
Gonna crush you.
Wait. Wait. Oh my God. I can do a thingy.
Did I break your face? Sorry.
Shit. Leave me alone. Shit. Oh my God. I need a heal, and then I need help. I need help. Oh shit. Oh my God. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my God. Oh God. Finisher. Oh, my poor health. I'll just go back to this one, I guess.
Taste this stuff.
Okay, there we go. Finally. Jesus. That should do it. Goodness gracious. We finally did it. Oh, here's the cat. Grab the cat. Hi, Mr. Spider-Man.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
He looks like my cat. That looks like my cat, Thor. Oh, he's a ginger. He's so cute. I have a cat like that. New cosplay idea. Or a new way to add to my current cosplay ideas. He's just peeking out! Oh my god, he's precious. I love him with my entire fucking heart.
Hey man, power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat safe.
How is he not gonna fall out of the backpack, low-key, though? Oh my goodness.
I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
One Spider-Man ain't enough?
How is the cat... Wait, is the cat... Did the cat fall out? Oh shit, no, it might be moving. I think it's just rummaging around in the bottom. I thought I killed the cat for a second when I was flipping around. Finn? No wait, that's not Finn, that's someone else.
Hey Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah?
I found Spider-Man!
Spider-Man!
Oh.
Did you have an adventure?
Oh, precious.
You almost gave Daddy a heart attack.
Oh, precious.
Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you
He's
did.
Such a big boy, just like my cat.
Good work, other Spider-Man.
He's so reluctant in saying it.
Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Oh. We done? Completed. Nice.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
He takes a pet like no problem. That's a great cat.
He's a great Kiki! I'm gonna keep doing it for as long as I can, honestly.
Welcome to the club, kid.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Bye, Spider-Man.
78th and West End.
Bye.
Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Alrighty. And fupcha! Ooh, stupid pikes. I'm getting bored of them.
Look, I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh,
what did I do right there?
I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around
here. Crime in progress.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain.
I don't want
to
cut off the dialogue.
Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Aww. Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Hands down! Take his pay!
No more gun for you! Goodbye!
Careful! They call backup!
Where? Where's the backup? Oh, they're like in front of me.
Open the door! It'll let you walk!
Oops. Oopsies. Oh, very epic. Epic gamer moment. Oh, so fucking cool. Oh, I keep doing like this weird combo that I feel like I did in Spider-Man 2018, and it just doesn't work with this. Because I don't think I have the skill yet. See, like, I keep doing this combo, but I legitimately don't own it yet. See, why do I keep doing it? I think it's muscle memory. Who would have thought? Finish him. Bomb. Shit. Shit. Okay, wait. We only got one choice now. Okay. Okay, wait.
No!
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
No! Get off!
Wait. I'm in between here. Okay. Oh, shit.
Let us in, and no one gets hurt.
Finisher! That's so fucking dope. I know my PlayStation isn't too happy with all the particles and shit that's happening. Oh my goodness. Did we get them all? We might have gotten them all? No, there's still one more buddy boy here. Now we got them all. We did it! Yay. Alright, what was I doing now? I forgot what
that's
I was
doing. That's all of them. You can come out. You saved my life, man.
Oh, I'm glad we could help. I like those spontaneous ones. Yes. Whee! Look at that. That's so dope. I look like a little ballerina. So cool. Turtle spins. I like these. Ooh! Ooh, that one was cool. Inverse flip? Fuck yeah, that was dope. That was dope as shit. Now, how do I get in here? Oh. That's how I get in here. Oopity oopy, there we go. Come on, let's get in there. Oh, there's another crime in progress somewhere. Whoopsies, I missed that. Fighting crime is such hard work.
Hey, molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
Are we gonna have a little moment with her here?
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long.
Sorry.
Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember, yeah. Good.
This is our older
now,
haircut.
What are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom, that's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick, you gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Oh, this is her brother. Sorry, that took me a moment. I think this is
maybe
her brother.
Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club! Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
Wait, what'd she put in there?
You remember the code, right?
0112? I don't know.
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice.
It's Fibonacci sequence. That's some sciencey thing, isn't it?
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
She doesn't want to talk about her brother.
Something going on with him?
Yeah, there has to be. She's acting weird.
You guys fight or something?
Sus.
No. No fight.
Is he in trouble?
Finn.
Did he die?
It's fine.
Well, it's clearly not fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
She's upset about it.
Crap, now I'm late.
Avoidance.
I gotta go.
She's avoiding it.
Hey.
Interesting.
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
What happened with her brother?
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Very nice.
Oh, middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions.
You guys had to part ways.
Stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world.
It's hard to stay in touch when you go to different schools and you part ways like that. Oh, I guess I have to close out of there.
Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid.
You guys did multiples?
But a little later. Oh. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Fast travel. Ooh, fast travel, let's do it. We're fast traveling then. It's like, wasn't that cool? So cute. I love this suit, y'all. I love this fucking suit.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Oh, look
See,
at this.
This is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
I feel like there's just so much more spice and life and culture in Harlem and in Miles' story so far.
The last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Ooh, there's multiple things we can look at. Let's look at everything we can.
Oh, I love this truck. They used to park outside my apartment on Thursdays.
Sugar Hill?
Yeah. I hope you guys add it back to your route. No one makes heroes like you do.
There's so much going on here.
I was thinking of checking out the graffiti museum tomorrow.
Graffiti museum. I want to go to a graffiti museum. Museum. I can't talk. How do I walk faster? I was trying the Red Dead controls. I was trying the Last of Us controls. I just don't think I can walk faster here. Oh. Oh, it tells you which places you can look at.
Do you guys take spider plushies?
Oh yeah, they're really popular.
Spider
with kids.
Plushies.
I
want a spider
plushie. Got a gently used one. We'd be happy to take it.
I want a spider plushie.
Cool. See what I can
no,
do.
Miles, give it to me. You don't understand. I need a spider plushie in my life.
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
No way to change. Similar skill sets, right? Yeah. Rallying people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
So much to listen to. Honestly, y'all, ever since I voted in my first election this year, when people talk about voting, I think about it completely differently. Oh, that's beautiful.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome.
I want to learn how to sign.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, she's so cute. She's so pretty. She's so pretty.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol. See?
Desde cuando?
It's so cool to see ASL. I don't think I've ever seen ASL in a game before. She's a great artist. You know what? Finn who? No, I want this girl. This is my next girlfriend. She's a cutie, and she and Miles would look so cute together. You can't tell me I'm wrong.
Hey, have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate. She's my mom.
You must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am. See you, dude.
Talking about voting just hits so differently after, like, I voted. I don't know. I just think about it so differently. I have, like, a certain amount of pride, especially with what happened in Arizona in my first election. I don't know.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you.
I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shifts for you till after winter break. Open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech.
Are they running out of funding or something? Maybe they're running out of funding.
Sweet kid.
Oh, they called me a sweet kid. I am a sweet kid. Oh, let me look at this.
Pastelillo. Well, I used to make these all the time.
Was it pastelillos? Pastelillos?
No. Thanks anyway.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Just thinking about food makes me so hungry. So we're definitely experiencing a few frame rate issues here, but I think it's because of just how much activity is going on in this busy area, you know. Ooh, what is this? produce.
Underground tank. What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, they realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
Gotcha.
If only.
Wait, before we go there, is there anything else that I missed?
Figure out that bug and speed nanogun.
I did miss something.
Every time I cobble together a fix, it breaks something else.
Just like real life.
Okay. Oh, this is Uncle Aaron.
Uncle Aaron, didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki.
He's a smarty too.
He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Thanks. I'm sure that Miles is a...
You told him? I figured it out. I'll fill you in when we get home.
I'm sure that Miles might be a little bit nervous to see a spectacle like this, considering what happened with his dad, you know? The last time there was a spectacle, a political spectacle gathering.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you,
so
too.
I hope this goes well and there's no
Look,
danger anywhere.
Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
I have a feeling I will be fighting those guys before the game is over. Like, I will be hurting them by the time this is all said and done. I highly doubt that they are simply that cool looking just to be my allies. It just simply does not make sense to my eyeballs.
Buenas noches, vecinos.
Buenas noches.
Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these.
Yeah.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built.
Plus, now you're a spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Wait, so are we dealing with two different bad groups here? Or, hear me out, Roxanne is the really bad group, and this is a good group that we've accidentally been fighting since then. I don't know. I'm just gonna assume they're both bad, I guess. Oh, shit. Did not want to do that. Fuck. Oh my god, no. Did I die? I died. Okay. Well, maybe when it reloads, we'll have less frame rate issues. So in a way, maybe dying was for the best here. Okay. 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 Okay, nice. We just gotta be more careful. Yes. Oh my god. Oopsies. Oh my fucking god. Okay, wait. I need this. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. I need this. Okay. Nice. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, so good. Oh my god. I can't see anything.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the Underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Shit.
Anytime, man.
Oh, there we go.
Gonna stop you and your glow stick gun.
Okay. Nice. Okay, I think we got all the guys here. So I think we just need to go there.
Got hands? Catch!
Come here. There we go. Nice. I think they're good. They went way over there. Oh, shit. Okay.
Miles, gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay.
Okay.
You stay where it's safe. Entiende?
Entiendo.
I'll be back soon.
Entiendo.
Even let you sign my cast.
No, I don't think I'd say it. I would say entiendo. No. I'm trying to think of the conjugation, sorry. I don't know why.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm on. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
Alright. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. You got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be a tinker.
Okay. I'll be careful.
Okay.
That explosion looks bad. I gotta hurry.
Oh my god. This does not look good.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Are they just both gonna start shooting? That looks like a real baddie if I've ever seen one. That looks like something's about to, yeah, fuck our shit up. Yep. That do be looking like the case.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Like Kylo Ren's sister, you know? Everyone loves wearing masks. It's very Star Wars-y. Oh no. What exactly are we doing here? Oh, it's pretty. It's pretty, though. It will probably be destructive, huh?
Then grab as much as you can carry!
What are you doing? No. What? Oh, shit! Oh, I didn't see this one coming! I thought- What?! Oh, I thought her brother might be a little sus! Not her!
Stabilizing it.
Get down! Oh god! Finn, how could you? I can no longer ship Finn with my Miles. Like, it just can't fucking happen. I cannot believe this. Are you... All my ships are ruined! They just ruined my ship! You stupid bitches!
Explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see? The Tinkerer. Finn.
God.
I saw her today.
Oh my god.
If I just put everything together.
It's not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Oh, the music. I'm getting Spider-Verse vibes from the music. Okay. Fuck.
Keep the bridge coming down.
Okay, okay.
I have to stop this.
The bridge is falling. We need to leave.
He's closing. It's your fault. That wasn't our plan.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, there's too much going on. My PS4 can't handle this, clearly. This was not meant for PS4-ness. The finishers always look incredibly smooth, but the rest of my game is definitely having some trouble right now. Fuck. Ooh, shit. Oh my god. I'm not even lying when I say my PS4 can't do this anymore. She's failing. She's failing. Ooh, very cool.
People are trapped over there. I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
Finish her ready. Okay. Oh my goodness. I need someone to do a finisher on. There's someone right over here. Yes. Come here. Let me do my finisher on you. I'm sorry. I know this is like really like a bad thing that's happening, but it just looks so good. Like, you can't help but appreciate how good it all looks when everything's falling apart. Oh, this is just incredible. It's just fucking incredible. Games shouldn't look this fucking good. It's a fucking movie. And a high-end movie.
I gotta get people off the bridge before it comes down.
Oh, then what do you want me to do?
Fine. Come on.
Okay, good, good, good. Everyone move, everyone move. We gotta move quicker. Wait, what's happening? Oh shit, R1, R1. Wait, that's... What? There we go.
Everybody get out!
Everybody off!
Thank you!
Don't worry, I got you! No! Thank you.
Man. Those people, they're trapped!
Oh my god.
I got an idea.
Oh my god, are we gonna hold the bridge together? Wait.
You gotta get a stable.
Wait, wait, wait. Okay, what? I guess you don't want me to aim. Okay. What do you want me to do?
Oh no, no, no! Stop this!
Come on, come on. You got this, you got this, you got this. Come on, Miles. Come on, you superhuman! Yes, yes, yes! That webbing is really fucking strong. If you didn't believe it then, you would believe it now. Like, holy shit. Okay, this is incredibly epic. This entire fucking sequence. Oh my god.
Thank you.
did great, buddy.
I did this.
No, well...
My powers. I made it explode.
But... Are they gonna shoot me?
After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
I think they're gonna try and kill me.
Copy.
Oh my god. Typical.
No.
Typical.
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this.
Put that phone away now. I said put that phone away now.
Hey, get your hands off me.
Leave them. This is your last warning.
I saved them.
Where'd he go?
We mutated. Our powers are mutating.
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
We're invisible. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Now how do we turn it off?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us?
I knew it was fishy.
They were gonna shoot me.
They were gonna shoot you.
They didn't even listen.
That's authority figures sometimes, huh?
Are you okay? I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Look, he's doodling.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out?
Coconut milk.
I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I'm just glad she's okay with just... I wish she didn't even get remotely hurt,
though. I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit?
She's like, this has urged me more.
I said I'd fight for my home.
This is now more important.
I meant it.
Yeah. She's like... more rallied by this than anything. Could have died.
You could have died.
Mm. Mijo.
Our family doesn't give up.
Ew, why do I want to cry?
Mom.
I love you.
Dulce de Coco would be great.
Or that. Same thing.
If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one.
It's you too, Miles.
You're Spider-Man.
Just as much as he is.
You can fix this. Your way.
Oh. Oh, am I hearing epic poppy kind of music? Epic superhero music with a beat.
Here we go.
I love it. I love this fucking music. I love it.
Came along, now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Ooh, been around a block of time or two. I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move.
Are we doing new colors?
Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Not a city on my back, I wear proud. I took the message and sent it, felt like I was born for this minute.
Did he drop it on his laptop right there? Did he drop hot coffee on his laptop right there? We have a new suit. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. looks so badass.
What's up, New York?
Oh my goodness.
Hey man, things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
That's true. Let me take a look at our skills real quick. Let's do this. 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 And that. Honestly, I'm not even looking at what I'm doing. I'm just picking random stuff. Sorry.
Finally got through.
Peter.
Hey, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, it's okay. We got this.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay.
It's horrible that it's our childhood friend.
But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
That should not be a thing. Oh, look at him. He did a little... That was adorable. That was so fucking cute. All right, you guys, I feel like this is a great place to stop for today. We're at a good stopping point. It's been a while since I have felt this good, like playing a game, just sitting down and just having fun, and I guess not really having to think so much. This isn't a thinking game, you know, like I'm not gonna really be analyzing people or looking into people's motives. I'm not gonna be looking really deep into the story. I'm just appreciating the fun that this game is giving me. I'm having such a great time. I genuinely think it's been a while since I've felt like this joyful and this excited to be playing something. So I absolutely love this. I think when I pick this game up next, hopefully my PS5 will be here, so that I can play it and resume it on the PS5 and then finish it on the PS5. I really hope to do that. I think the biggest reason why I want to resume this on the PS5 when it does arrive is because some of the frame rate stuff. So in the second portion of the game, when it starts getting really action heavy and there's just a lot going on, there's particles and explosions and people constantly coming at you, and like when there's that much activity, I don't think my PS4 can quite handle it well. In a way, I think it was actually really important for me to check this game out just on my current hardware, because this game was marketed being able to play on PS4, and I have a base PS4 that's old. Like, I don't even have a PS4 Pro. I have a base PS4. First of all, I was really eager to play the game and didn't really want to wait until next week when my PS5 arrives, but I think it's actually really important that someone also shows what the game experience is like on the cheapest, most base level hardware ever, because I know a lot of people may not be getting a PS5 for a while. So I think it's good that we were able to check it out, and the game is playable and it looks great on PS4, on my base fucking PS4. Even the loading times aren't that big of a deal. Like, they're not crazy by any means. Like, they're much faster than Red Dead's, and they're way faster than The Last of Us. Like, these loading times are so manageable. I just think the biggest issue is the frame rate drops, and I think we will fix that issue when I have the PS5 coming in soon. Blame Target for this. I've just had such a blast these last few hours. I am so happy. I had a really rough day yesterday because I did try to record this yesterday, and then when I was like in the middle of my intro, I just like cried instead. And then I watched Amazing Spider-Man 2 and cried some more, because sometimes we need a good cry every now and then. Anyway, I had such an off day yesterday, so I really needed this today, and I'm grateful for this experience. It's been so much fun. I'm really looking forward to the next time we pick it up, which is hopefully gonna be on the PS5. If you ever fucking get here, PS5. And I hope that I provided a fun experience for you guys too. And until the next episode of Whatever We're Doing, I hope you guys have a great day. Bye, guys.